I think probably like 2 or 3 times a year we second guess kind of what we've done, and it's all about kind of looking at the big picture of what we're doing. But it's super rewarding. It's rewarding to live in a place where you have the killer views that we do, and where you get to create a product that goes straight from the field to the customer, and you get to meet those customers. So I mean, I think we're both very entrepreneurial. Like, we like the challenge. So the whole experience is just very rich and very diverse. And
it's always interesting.
Yeah,
you're never bored.
It's definitely always interesting. Yeah, we knew we wanted mountains, and we wanted sort of a vibrant farming community, and both were already here.
We came once, twice before we moved up here.
Yeah.
But yeah, it was a lot. It was, yeah, a bit of a leap. When we moved up here, like, I'd helped out at markets, but really the farm was David's project. But then when we moved up to Pemberton, so I was like, oh, I guess I'll help you out for the summer.
Yeah.
But yeah, ended up really, really enjoying it, and kind of been working together since. So we're a certified organic mixed veg farm. We grow, I think this year we're growing over 50 different types of veggies.
We started off like solely in farmers markets, and that's still a really big part of our business.
We also have an online store, which was sort of a pandemic pivot, but it's something that we've really been enjoying doing.
The slow food cycle, for us as a farmer, it's just a great opportunity to showcase what we do. I mean, in a world where it seems like nothing's wholesome anymore, like, it's a very wholesome, great event. Like, I can't think of anything that really compares to it. It's just amazing products, amazing vegetables, amazing fruit coming out of Pemberton. And so, I mean, if they leave just thinking like, this is amazing, this is an amazing place to get your food from, then I think that's a great takeaway. Yeah.